Well, I lived in a town way down south by the name of Owensboro, and I worked in a mill with the rest of the trash, as we're often called, as you well, we rise up early in the morning and we work all day real hard to buy our little meat and bread, buy sugar, tea, and lard. Folks in town, they dress so fine, and then they spend their money free, but they would hardly look at a factory hand who dresses like you. Would you let them wear